Files like Word, Excel, PPT getting overwritten happens a lot. Is there any way to get back those overwritten files? In this video, we are going to show you 3 ways on how to recover overwritten files on Windows 10 or 11. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out any future video. Fix 1. Recover from previous versions. Previous versions is a backup and recovery feature in Windows that can be used to recover overwritten files on Windows PC. Here's how to do it. Right-click the file and choose Properties. Open the Previous Versions tab. Select the latest version and click Restore to get back the overwritten files. Fix 2. Restore via Backup and Restore. Windows comes with a Backup and Restore feature which can be used to recover overwritten files. To do this, go to Start and then in the search bar type Backup. Click Backup, then go to Backup and Restore, Windows 7. Choose the option Select another backup to restore files from. In the new window, browse for files. Select the file or data to be recovered. Just like this. Fix 3. Recover with data recovery tool. If the above solutions failed to recover overwritten files, using a professional data recovery tool might be the best bet. Tenorshare 4DDig is able to recover any overwritten, deleted or lost files such as Word, Excel, PPT documents, as well as many other types of files. To recover replace files with 4DDig, simply download and install the program on your computer and run it. Select the location where your files got overwritten and then click Start to proceed. It should take a while for 4DDig to scan out overwritten files from the selected drive. After the scanning, you can find your target files based on the filter and click Recover to save them to a different location in case of permanent data loss in the future. This is all about how to recover overwritten files in Windows 10 or 11. If you want to recover overwritten files from external devices like external hard drives, USB drives, SD cards, etc., Tenorshare 4DDig can also cover this. Got any question? Just leave your comments below and I'll see you next time.